In 2004, I was diagnosed with lupus SLE. I had went for a healing service at church. It was from the Australian minister that was there that specializes in healing. He stopped on me at the end and looked at me and he said, "God has not forgotten you." I literally walk into the doctor's for my orthopedic doctor. He pulls up my x-rays. "You should not be walking." And I just look at him and say, "We serve a big God." Emotionally, I went through a lot because my husband got caught up on the same personal demons he was fighting with alcoholism and issues. And he just ended up abandoning my children and I. I was mourning the loss of the love of my life. We've been together for 21 years, married for 10 years. The cars I had kept breaking down, so I'd have to take the bus to try to get my son to preschool. Then we'd get another car and something would happen. There was a time when we didn't have food, my kids and I was just broken. And there was a couple in our church that came over and gave boxes of food for us and prayed for us. And that was what I needed to just remember that I'm not alone and not let the enemy rob me and lie to me and tell me that I was alone. We were driving one day and he was just looking out the window and I asked him what was going on. And he said, "Mom, I wish that we can have a car that just doesn't break down on us and so we don't have to walk and so you don't have to cry." And we said a prayer where he asked Jesus, "Dear Jesus, can you please provide my mom and me with a car that is good and doesn't break down?" And at the end he said, "And God, it'd be really nice if it could be a Mustang."
We're going through a lot of stuff. I was in and out of the house, doing whatever I want. I drank a lot. I partied a lot. I was never home. One day I just felt like I was, "No, God, I can't do this no more." I was in the bathroom praying and asking God, "God, you know, if you can't help me, then help my wife. You know, she needs a good running car, not a used car, a brand new car." One day she tasked me to go to Price is Right.
And I ended up getting called up to the front.
I was like, I couldn't believe it. My heart just dropped.
I won $2,500 on my game that I played and brand new Mustang.
I asked her, "Is this real?" And right there and then I heard the Holy Spirit say, "You prayed for this."
When he saw me win that day, something broke in his spirit that he needed.
Told, "If God can do this for my wife, what more can you do if I just man up?" I started calling the rehab. I went in there and it just restored my life being in there. And God moved a mountain.
And he is now not only being the man of God that we've needed and wanted and prayed for our home, he's volunteering at church once again. He is a mentor at his facility where he graduated from. And he works hard every day. You know, for people that have small children, learn from them. He had faith when he prayed that prayer, and now his little mustard seed faith is like a mountain, no matter what it takes. And I'm grateful, and I'm grateful for The Rock, and I hope that God's proud of me, and that I give him all the glory and all the credit, because without him, we truly are nothing.